I'm really missed this class of 2022, and hopefully I graduate. You know?
Okay.
I really miss this.
What about you, David?
So we skipped the class right now.
Good times.
Okay.
Yeah, I missed gym.
You know that we're gonna go back to lockers, and we have to.
I know. Cries.
I know you're making her cut all this out now. But if it does end up in the group, it's like...
I can't wait for it to be over. That's all I gotta say.
Why? It depends what it's for. Now I'm kidding. Oh, come, please. It's gonna be so fun. I already I'll pay for you.
What do I wanna say?
Some people said...
Bye. She says that she loves you all and cannot wait to see what the future holds. You can put a sensor over that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, great. So put a sensor over.
How about you, Kimura? Love. Spread love. What about you, Ishii?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm being asked to go to Batman.
No. Nope. Do y'all want to say anything to the vlog? Okay.
I already made an appearance.
So what? Girl, make choices.
Back at it again today. I already told you to stay inside because it's raining. Show the rain.
It's raining.
Go away. Not going away.
Becca's so trying to play today.
Therefore, this is really good. The flavor.
Try it.
You can keep it.
Starbucks.
Yum.
I would.
So expensive, but so worth every single cent.
Her, I support this.
Water.
Yes.
For
getting
this.
She's not a pancake today.
No. Last time they put a pancake over my face on the vlog.
Oh.
You can do it again if you want.
Oh, okay.
Best proposal wins $25 gift card. Get to it, boys, girls, non-binary people. She's included.
Isn't this story time?
Okay, story time. This is a pear.
Yeah.
And I have this little trick in which I eat it from like the stem down. And this gets a lot of criticism because they're like, how do you not eat it like this? But wouldn't it make more sense to eat it like this? Because it gets bigger. I also eat my pizza crust first.
Simona is a woman hater. That's why she has no comment on this. She's a woman hater.
Good luck.
Okay.
Please don't touch my rep.
Wait, what?
I got one.
Okay, go.
I haven't killed a lion, but
I don't know.
Okay.
What do you have to say to the world?
I just robbed Sammy.
Where do these come out on?
Huh?
Like, can I see any of that? Like, are there episodes?
Yes. Did we not watch it?
No.
He works. Come on, guys. Watch the vlog. Anton works so hard.
Do you edit them?
Yes. The vloggers work so hard.
Happy St. Patrick's.
I love Tom.
Andrew? Andrew? Wait, can I zoom in?
Yeah. How? Yeah. You.
Whoa.
That
did nothing.
Oh. So.
Where's your do now? Homework. You happy with your grade on people pass?
I don't know it.
I have a 20. It went down.
Guys, don't get old. Your forehead will look like this.
I told Betsy a joke, but she didn't get it. Let's see if you guys are smarter than Betsy. You want to tell the joke?
Two peanuts. You know what a peanut is, right? A peanut.
Yeah.
You know the ones that you.
All right, just tell the joke.
Two peanuts are walking outside.
Are walking down the street.
They're walking down the street. They get assaulted.
No! It's one. Two peanuts are walking down the street, and one was assaulted.
That's so.
Okay, everyone laughing. Stop lying.
Wait.
And tell me why you're laughing.
Well, this is the view that I have of the world.
There's no
food. That was what we had available.
Let's just walk around the classroom real quick for my eye level.
Esther!
That was.
I'm so sorry.
Do you have any questions for me?
I don't even see.
Do you have any
questions for me.
Whoa, wait, let me get on my knees.
Hey,
everyone. My name's Deanna Wong.
What's your name again? What is it?
Deanna Wong.
What is it?
Deanna Wong.
Oh.
Deanna Wong. What's your name again?
I'm Deanna Wong's
I'm Betsy Friedman.
Friend.
Oh. I'm Betsy Friedman's friend. Hi, Jessica.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. So, did you know the other day, there's a snail, and the snail dried up, and it couldn't move any longer, and so what do you have to say about that?
All right, last set of Michelangelo questions.
Did it die?
Would you give the snail water?
No.
Why not?
Why should I?
National.
You know, for iffy women, international women. People are being really mean today.
Why?
Men. You guys. Not you guys, but like your population.
Yeah, very interesting.
Don't you think?
I would agree, actually.
Like,
that's what we say about equality, right, guys?
Look at that teacher not wearing a mask. Look at her.
Oh. No, it's a say hi to the vlog.
Excuse me a little bit.
Is it a photograph?
No, it's a video. Say hi to the vlog. Oh.
I wasn't invited, so I have to take my camera back.
Janowski.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
all right, that was a bad one, but...
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Mr. Schwester! Happy birthday to you!
Is it recording?
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, it's recording. Hi, guys!
Oh, ew. Camera around.
Yeah.
Does anyone know how to turn the camera around?
Just turn it like this. Wait.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
This is so bad right now.
Anna.
Hi, Anna.
Okay, tell us, how you do your hair?
So we use
water.
An array of different products.
It's supposed to be like,
the
no,
main
I'm
product
rock,
is water.
Like
if you have naturally curly hair, all you need is water.
Part. Wow,
yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, well, okay. Okay. Table for the pizza sale. We're locked out.
There's nobody in there.
No, why is no one there? Well, we don't have a table.
Plan B.
Say hi, Anna.
Hi.
Hannah.
Hello.
Cafeteria,
get a table there.
Hey.
Hi.
Rachel.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Okay.
This is
hello.
Danielle.
Guys, get pizza, support student.
Guys,
pizza.
Say something.
What's up? Hello, it's me.
Hello.
We like crust pizza.
We're selling pizza, guys. Look at all the pizza.
You want pizza, right? You want to support
pizza? Look at all those people. Okay.
Hey!
Hi, this is Zara. Nobody cares about her. Okay.
It's so mean.
Hi. This is Danielle. Wait, Val, are you behind?
Yeah, Val.
Hi, Val.
Hi.
Okay. This is Valerie. She's the new girl. Oh my gosh, Charlize, want to be in a vlog?
Okay. Now it is, I turned it on. Yeah, it's recording. Look at Anna, hard at work, with Zara, supporting her school.
I have to get back for every time.
Selling pizza. I can't tell if it's recording or
oh
not.
Oh my god. Say something. Hi.
Hello.
Okay, how does this work?
My hands are sweaty.
I don't know.
I think everybody should hit the gym. Enjoy your life right now.
Yeah, up top. That was good.
Yeah.
That was good.
Mr. Dren's hot.
What?
Mr. Dren's hot.
He saw it.
Okay.
Quack.
Ooh, the camera lens is so dirty.
Oh no.
Although, yeah. Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, that makes me feel better.
Make your best
no.
animal noise. Nikita,
stop.
Why?
It's
fine.
I found out it was
recording. What?
Are you sure it's recording?
Yeah, it's recording. Oh. Are you ready for your animal noise?
Is it not recording?
It's recording.
I am the animal. I'm a human.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Meow! What?
Just make an animal sound.
Move.
Make an animal sound.
Meow.
Make an animal sound.
Smile.
Why?
Oh, look at you smiling. Okay, your turn. Okay. Kimura, give us a smile. Aww. Layla, give us a smile. Thank you. Crap, I didn't.
It's okay if the dog sees it.
You don't even live that far.
Whoa, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are at Prospect Park and we're gonna stab some children. So we gotta start out with Val over here. Right, Val, what do you have to say?
Rashad killed 38 children in Iraq.
That was an accident, I swear! The drone strikes were just there. Anton, what do you have to say for yourself?
I have nothing to say.
Why? It's because I'm brown?
Possibly.
Is it because you have a magic carpet and we don't?
I wish I had a magic carpet.
Denzel, what do you have to say for yourself about Prospect
Enjoy today,
Park?
Have a fun day, guys, and
we expected 150 kids. It seems like we reached halfway. Actually, I'm not even sure if we reached halfway. Well, you know, things happen, of course, and what can you do? What do I stop? How do I stop it?
Not the camera. No, just let me have it for 1 minute. Look, I'm watching the old vlogs to see if I was cut. Can you let me speak? To see if I was cut out of it, because I'm always cut out of it. Anton, if you cut me out of this. Guys, okay. So every morning I get the same coffee. Let me show you. It's empty now. This is the class. Everyone say hi. Michael.
Hello.
This is Michael. He drives a Choga. What's it called? Everyone was ignoring me until I got the camera. Now look, I'm so excited.
Look, she's watching the last
look,
one.
I'm watching it. Tanil. Thank you, Val, for giving me the camera. I really appreciate you. There's Gio. She's laughing.
Don't cut us out. We'll be mad.
Anton, I swear to God, if you cut me out again, I actually swear to God. Anton, we talked about this already. My wink is creeping me out. Okay, bye. Hopefully we'll be back soon. Wait, how do I turn this off?
Morning.
They want to say hey.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Both of you guys are wearing all black.
Okay. Look how much color. Oh, hit that little bit of red on his shoes. Samantha, are you wearing any color?
Yes. Yeah, pretty bright.
Oh, show us. Oh.
What an oh god.
Oh.
Where are we going, guys?
MoMA.
Woo!
Hi.
Tell me a little about the book.
All right, so, so inspiring. I want to rip out every page of this glorious book and hang them on my wall so that I can be surrounded by these incredible women all day long.
That's amazing. Now tell me about one of the women in the book.
You read this?
Yeah.
Alright, next one.
We real cool. Let's put that back. Turn this around. Turn it around.
No, I didn't start it. How do I start it?
Let me give her
picture. I don't know if it's working or not.
Oh, but it didn't.
Oh, I got it. Now say hi.
What am I saying, huh?
It's the vlog. Tell me a little about yourself.
Yeah, nah, I don't got nothing.
Guys, I'll say bye.
Bye.
Don't let you look so scared. Anything you guys want to say?
I'm leaving the country after graduation. I'm never talking to you guys.
Never? Little anything?
We're apart.
Anton, say bye. Days of senior council. Last set of work. Look at these packets. Six Flags. Prom. Hang. Barbecue. Which one are you most excited for? prom. Betsy, anything you want to say? Saying bye.
Give us a motivational speech. Give us a dance.
School's been great.
Words of advice.
I learned a lot.
Like what?
Look, it's Bridget.
Hey guys.
Say bye.
Forever,
say bye.
Bye guys, it's been a blast.
I think I should go on the front and you should go on the back.
I'm really happy to get close with everyone.
Come on the back.
And I think it's gonna be honestly.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. So, and prom.
And then just these kids. Say bye guys. I need your last words. I need last words.
I love you guys. Live, love, laugh.
What is that? Is that your last snacks from the school store? That's what you said. Miriam, tell us what you're doing.
My shirt. You signed over here, right?
Yeah, I wrote Denzel with a smiley face. That's a B. Sachem, say bye.
Oh yeah, Zika virus.
Zika virus.
Say bye, Sachem. Just wave bye. Mrs. Sachem from the blood. Now wave back. Anything you guys want to say?
Love you, Ellen. We love you.
Sachem, you want to say any last words? No? Bye.
Someone see you. Someone see you.